Late on the first Easter Sunday evening, Jesus came to his friends who were afraid, who were locked in, who didn't know what to do. And Jesus said, "Peace be with you." Jesus says, "Peace be with you." And a week later, Jesus came back and saw them once more and said once more, "Peace be with you." Jesus says that to us. What do we need to hear? How do we respond to Jesus saying to us in our world today, "Peace be with you"?